Hi, this is Deepika and you are watching One India News YouTube channel. India's premier batsman Virat Kohli headed for some divine relief before a cricket-heavy couple of months coming up. Kohli, along with his family, visited the Golden Temple, also known as the Harminder Sahib in Amritsar, Punjab, to pray before India heads into the Asia Cup T20 2016 and the ICC World Cup T20 2016. Kohli and his mother and sister alongside him, he also went on ahead to visit Wagah border. This is not the first time a cricketer was seen visiting the Golden Temple. Virat Kohli, who was rested for the Sri Lanka series, has been fairly more social about this family since his breakup with Bollywood actress Anushka Sharma. This video shows Virat Kohli entering the Harminder Sahib with his mother and sister along with other family members. A certain bystander has heard saying, "Proud of you, Virat Kohli sir, proud of you." Kohli can also be seen holding the Kadha Prasad along in the most of the video. He did have small brief media interaction and was heard saying, "I felt good, was wanting to come here since a long and felt peace after coming here." Kohli was quick to respond that he will not take any question on Asia Cup or ICC World T20. Kohli has performed incredibly well in the last series he played for India against Australia in Australia, shattering records after records. We'll hope that this trip will provide much more benefit for him and India in the upcoming global events. This is it for now. For more news, please subscribe One India News YouTube channel.